insane.
I like how you run. I like how you lie. I like how you front. But I'm gonna love when I see you next. You have no power, you will be devoured. You can duck and hide forever, I will settle my vendetta. Better not preach before you practice, kid. I'll grab that big fucking mouth and I'll crack your lid. Talking shit only gets you in accidents. I don't need heavy heat, I'm just packing fists. Act like a tough ass from so far away. Face to face, fuck that, you wouldn't come outside to play. As you hid in your house, bitch, you were afraid. You can make up talk, but on the truth, fuck what you say. All your fairy tales of knocking heads and punching faces, you couldn't make a fist, bitch. You're a straight up faker. You wanna do something, then you better do it now. A coward is talk, but someone real shows how. You have no power, you will be devoured. You can duck and hide forever, I will settle my vendetta. You have no power, you will be devoured. You know I can't have it, dude, now I gotta smash on you.
I stand right here, the things you fear, the things you wish would disappear, the things you wish would go away, the things for which someday you'll pay. I pray you find the end of time, and a way of these two hands of mine. Run away, it does no good to hide. When I find you, friend, it's time to die. Inside your mind is suicide. Unlock the door and step inside, and get what you got coming to you. You will learn to swallow lies. If I can get these hands around your neck, I'll teach you all about respect. I'll teach you all there is to know about pain and death. Is coming, get to running. There is nothing quite as numbing as the knowledge that you're nothing. In my eyes, I speak no lies. I strike like lightning through your eyes. Die a death a thousand times in the fire. Every liar has a demon by his side.
You have no power, you will be devoured. You can duck and hide forever, I will settle my vendetta. You have no power, you will be devoured. You know I can't have it, dude, now I gotta smash on you.
I said it once, I'll say it twice. It's time I robbed you of this life. It's time your conscience paid the price. Your body laid to sacrifice. Your demons dancing all around in clouds of fire, laughing loud. It's funny how what we do now comes back around to bring us down. When you leave home, better look both ways. I am filled with bloody rage. If I was you, I'd count the days, for I will know how vengeance
you're
stays.
You're afraid to step to someone and speak from your mind. You can only keep it inside and spread around your life. So keep making up your stories and trying to ignore me. The result of your bullshit will be pretty gory. You don't know one fucking thing about being real. Liar, liar, set your house on fire. You have no power, you will be devoured. You can duck and hide forever, I will settle my vendetta. You have no power, you will be devoured. You know I can't have it, dude, now I gotta smash on you. You oughta watch your mouth before you get broke down. You oughta watch your mouth before you get broke down. You oughta watch your mouth before you get broke down. You oughta watch your mouth before you get broke.
Cryptic Productions. Cryptic. Yeah. Keep your fucking mouth shut or speak with that shit. One or the other, bitch.
Spit it out. Or keep that trash hidden in your mouth. Passively living, getting down. Ain't nothing to trip about. Spit it out. That stuff you speak carries little clout. All that bitch in the pit, bitch, and got my attitude flipping south.
Spit it out. Never consider taking simple routes. Fake and play this whip for a pound. Extra piss in the house.
Spit it out or check the aggression and simmer down the mind. Be in the ear to confession. Flesh is getting bounced.
Stuffed up inside, something to hide. Suck up the pride, puff up and die. Internally busted from a substance that's corrupted your mind. Afraid to verbalize it with me. Shoot the murder. I so swiftly circumcised. So the mind shifting yourself. surface, perfect time to get seen. No way to fight or plagiarize, state of rival relevance. For days I may remain surprised, can't disregard the fake and kind. Real is the most, no feeling the post. In the field with folks, leaving you hope to keep it true and conceivably close. Only rolling right, the hopeless folks. Life is poltergeist, faulty cats, I know the type. I down them all like holes and ice. Watered authors are slaughtered by the heart that we offer. About as hard as we are for impossible, their hearts can be softer. Now that we know what's missing, an audition for a reality show. Forget the list of competition, or ever challenging foes. Never get to rap it straight, severing interaction. Any involvement in the game that's played only brings fatal attraction.
Spit it out, or keep that trash hidden in your mouth. Passively living, getting down, ain't nothing to trip about. Spit it out, the stuff you speak carries glitter cloud. All that bitching, the fit bitching, got my attitude flipping south.
Spit it out, never consider taking simple routes. Make complainers whisper and pout. Extra fist in the house, spit it out. Or check the aggression and simmer down. Don't mind me in the ear to confession, but flexing's getting bounced.
I hold the girls, don't give a fuck for those who punk out of what they got to say. Bullshitting with cowardice ways. Surprising, uprising, drama, despising on them every day. You got words inside your mind to speak on them, don't be afraid. Rather talk your shit to someone else instead of me. If you caught on my path, you knock the fuck out steadily. I'm the one to finish problems that if you don't solve it, just know that I'm neurotic and the wolf products. I hunt down the face and trap them in the corner. My patience is damaged and totally lowered form. It's hard for a weak ass bitch to speak up. Spineless little faggot can't remotely be tough. Passing gossip around like a catcher, you pussy. No guts or balls to say it to my face at all. Funny how you pop off behind my back in disrespect. When you see me, it's like you're underwater holding your breath.
Spit it out, or keep that trash hidden in your mouth. Passively living, getting down, ain't nothing to trip about. Spit it out, that stuff you speak carries little clout. All that bitching, the fit bitching, got my attitude flipping south.
Spit it out, never consider taking simple routes. They complain, just whipper a pound, extra piss in the house. Spit it out, or check the aggression and simmer down the mind. Be in the ear to confession, flex is getting bounced.
Nothing wrong with rapping, just cut all the prancing and flapping. Lying to your friends and family, but none of that actually happened. Exist within real, since you didn't, it limits appeal. Means are mediocre and minimal, eclipse and exhibited zeal. Chasing the truth, will cooperate with a hasted excuse. Play in the booth for labor to sue. Stay in like a troop, lace in the boots. Regimented, get offended, message meant disrespect to peck. Influences for wicked intent, be definite, the next to catch. Falsely flashing a smile, results in biased trials. Pray for stoppage, you'll die in time. Your life's been the side of a lie. What a waste, vanish with no discovered trace. Take advantage while others wait, more difficult to recover safe. Seeming prepared but really despair. Push way too far off the edge even to care if feelings are spared. Subconsciously lashing, got me constantly laughing. Plotting, scheming properly, but probably still can't stop my reaction.
Spit it out, or keep that trash hidden in your mouth. Passively living, getting down, ain't nothing to trip about. Spit it out, the stuff you speak carries glitter cloud. All that pitching, the fit bitching, got my attitude flipping south.
Spit it out, never consider taking simple routes. Make complainers whisper and pout. Extra fist in the house, spit it out. Or check the aggression and simmer down. Don't mind me if they hear the confession, but flex is getting bounced.
Yeah, man, it's Spiceberg, Slim Fetty, Chico Shiznilk. Check out Bloodshed featuring LDP, Vectin, Enigma, Arcane. Only on Underground Hustling, Volume 32. Lucifer's Dark Priest. Blah!
Some hypocrites and the haters. I take the bodies, toss them to the gators. LDP, the dark priest, devour souls as a feast. Crush the post skull with the vice's eyes. Pop like crispy rice. Warm blood down my hands and face. Just like Albert Fish, I eat little ones as a dish. Bathed in a tub of virgin blood. Flood the meat shack with bodies that a hacker goes. Another murder spree for the cops to see and investigate. No motive, just pure hate. Turn this case to an X-File. Dragon blood and bodies, mile after mile. With a smile on my face, so many more to get a taste. Time to hack up and sack up all these fucking wasted space. Bloodshed, murderous thoughts going on in my head. I'm the monster that sleeps underneath old men. When you hear the bloody screaming, guess what? No, you really are awake, no, you're not just dreaming. Bloodshed, murderous thoughts going on in my head. I'm the monster that sleeps underneath old men. When you hear the bloody screaming, guess what? No, you really are awake, no, you're not just dreaming.
Once again, another night, me and mother had a fight. She seen the look in my eyes and made her grab the knife. I didn't want to cause her tears, she invoked what she feared. She never seen me clear, judging me for so many things, so many years. I sat and took her lashes and bit her acting. Everyone felt so bad for her, that pathetic actress. She liked to preach everything to me that she didn't practice. Her impetuosity was fucking bad, sad words. She was only nervous,
question the madness all this time. When she crossed the final line, I leashed a beast inside. I renounced her and passed her, biting crisply into her throat. She hated the man I am and loved the boy she didn't know.
Bloodshed, murderous thoughts going on in my head. I'm the monster that sleeps underneath your bed. When you hear the bloody screaming, guess what? No, you really are awake, no, you're not just dreaming. Bloodshed, murderous thoughts going on in my head. I'm the monster that sleeps underneath your bed. When you hear the bloody screaming, guess what? No, you really are awake, no, you're not just dreaming.
I wasted so much time and effort, gave you all the strength I had. Left me with no fucking support, why'd you make this end so bad? You're the one that packed the pressure, you're the one that drilled the pain. Now I'll bring the justice as I dance in blood falling like rain. You have no power over me, can't call any fucking shots. Heavy blood shower all over me, your parts now lay in different spots. Now I'll raise a bloody blade as I watch your breathing fade. Your treason's not the only reason I busted that face I trusted. Stacked up all the fuck up, so don't think that I'm corrupted. You've been the hand that graciously kept you emotionally fed. Broke the skin, now there is hatred for you. You decided to be an addition to the dead. Surrender to the bloodshed.
Bloodshed, murderous thoughts going on in my head. I'm the monster that sleeps underneath your bed. When you hear the bloody screaming, guess what? No, you really are awake, no, you're not just dreaming. Bloodshed, murderous thoughts going on in my head. I'm the monster that sleeps underneath your bed. When you hear the bloody screaming, guess what? No, you really are awake, no, you're not just dreaming.
Nowhere to run, no place to hide. Can't confide in your crew, they give you up cause they wanna live too. Boo hoo, bitches, fucking snitches, gonna die anyway. Decimate the weak today, twist your net 360 style. FBI don't know how to file this case. Lots of death in a single place. Close-minded human race, kill at night so I'm not seen right. Chloroform knocks you out so you can't fight. Get rid of your prey, I'm of the sorry, no little brother. Put the monster to sleep, not my blind little sheep. More blood coming soon, underneath the moon. Decapitated priest head, this is LDP telling you I bring the bloodshed.
Bloodshed, murderous thoughts going on in my head. The monster to sleep underneath your bed. When you hear the bloody screaming, guess what? No, you really are awake, no, you're not just dreaming. Bloodshed, murderous thoughts going on in my head. I'm the monster that sleeps underneath your bed. When you hear the bloody screaming, guess what? No, you really are awake, no, you're not just dreaming.
Craig, leave the kid alone, he's still breathing.
Still breathing, leave him alone.
Power to power, you have much to learn. Taller or shorter, I'll make you burn!
You can't get away, there's no gun to hide. No one to stop it, don't pray or cry. The breed of a knight has come for you. End of the line as we surround you. You can't get away, there's no gun to hide. No one to stop me, don't pray or cry. It's sick and destroy, you understand that? Either way it don't matter, we are gonna get that.
Run, 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 but it doesn't help. Not our praise, lose, I'm chasing you like slugs from a gun. I've been wanting to catch up with you for some time. Share some letter words with the wind and gun rise. I'm the shark in the deep water, your breathing was a bother. Sooner or later, it was gonna end regardless. In this world, you don't know who's your assassin. That's what you'll see when I find you and slash you. This ain't a fight, it's death to the 111th degree. I can't allow mercy, none for the enemy. My teeth clench together when I think about my rival. My eyes fall black with thoughts so homicidal. Madness is immersed in my head. This ain't pretend, lost in elastic images. Splashing bloodshed, it thrills to feel this realness and suspense. Stalking the rid of you is pure fucking justice.
You can't get away, there's no gun to hide. No one to stop me, don't pray or cry. The breed of a knight has come for you. End of the line as we surround you. You can't get away, there's no gun to hide. No one to stop me, don't pray or cry. It's sick and destroy, you understand that? Either way it don't matter, we are gonna get that.
You can get away from a killer on a mission. Your head is the target and I aim with precision. Explosive like glycerin, scientific like a specimen. Dissect and strip the meat from the bones of the skeleton. Your question is irrelevant, so don't even bother. There's nothing you can offer to the gods of the altar. The prayers of your father, or ladies on the walker. The smoking remains of a failed Unabomber. Bow your head in disbelief and let the stress grit your teeth. From the desert of the Duke to the Las Vegas streets, play for kicks and your cranium receipt. And I use it as my ball for my breakfast when I eat. You can't get away cause I got you in my scope. And if you up close, my knife to your throat. Your blood you will choke. You losing all hope as you lay in a puddle and the pistol just smokes.
You can't get away, there's no gun to hide. No one to stop it, don't pray or cry. The brain of a night has come for you. End of the line as we surround you. You can't get away, there's no gun to hide. No one to stop it, don't pray or cry. It's sick and destroy, you understand that. Either way it don't matter, we are gonna get that.
The fuck you thinking? You ain't going anywhere, bitch.
Scream as you may, scream as you might. If you try to escape, you'll be dead on this night.
Most of us have the constructs embedded in our minds to know that suicide is the wrong way out and completely selfish, but some of us have fought pain for as long as we could, and like all things, you get to the point where you just don't fucking care anymore. Deadly Encryption, Sidro, aka Vecteezy, motherfucker. Bring it.
No more struggles with temptation, full of craving, semi-annihilation. I suppose you think I'm crazy cause I have no fear. I'm done telling my story that falls on deaf ears. No more struggles with temptation, full of craving, semi-annihilation. I suppose you think I'm crazy cause I have no fear. I'm done telling my story that falls on deaf ears.
What's gonna stop me from ending you when I wanna end myself too, bitch? Only thing I ever had in my corner till the end is all this fucking music. I'm done waiting on the ride to suicide. I've already died inside countless times. All this life gives itself destruction on my brain. It won't stay away and it knows I'm not afraid. Got a 38 piece aimed to my forehead. Taking turns at a table with a couple of my friends. Pull the hammer back, hear a click, then a clack. Somewhere in my mind I hear my daughter saying, "Daddy, stop that." Days pass by like a cold wind, with fatal self-inflicted decisions and my visions. It's funny how you give a shit when it's all done, when you ignored all my letters and you didn't give a fuck.
No more struggles with temptation, full of cravings of my annihilation. I suppose you think I'm crazy cause I have no fear. I'm done telling my story that falls on deaf ears. No more struggles with temptation, full of cravings of my annihilation. I suppose you think I'm crazy cause I have no fear. I'm done telling my story that falls on deaf ears.
Another day I wake up, family in church. Girlfriend left me, so now my heart is hurt. Shit is what I get for all of my hard work. Might as well say fucking and be one with the earth. I got some dark secrets that you never even cared. I can be on my lowest and you wouldn't be there. I know they won't miss me, they would just forget it. Like another pop single with the radio edit. So I write my last song and grab my dad's Glock, a 45 Magnum, and make sure that it's cocked. Before I get the chance on the door, there's a knock. It's a cop, so now I'm doing months on the lock. Therapy sessions and the suicide watch. I should've never answered it and died on the spot. Now the pain grows to a thing that I fear. That when I look into the mirror, see the devil is here.
No more struggles with temptation, full of cravings of my annihilation. I suppose you think I'm crazy cause I have no fear. I'm done telling my story that falls on deaf ears. No more struggles with temptation, full of cravings of my annihilation. I suppose you think I'm crazy cause I have no fear. I'm done telling my story that falls on deaf ears.
Every day's the same, another drug, another slut, another cut on my wrist from my only lost love. Was a bug to my stomach and the pain of my soul. So now I chill in graveyards, hoping that I could just go back to the past, to the day we first met, so I could cut you from the neck and watch as you bled to death. So that way, when the cops came, I'm going for life. The last words she heard were, "Will you be my wife?"
I'm a zombie with a strong evolving mind state. I'm done trying to fight what has proved to be my fate. Fuck tomorrow and fuck yesterday. Look in my empty eyes, death is now a game. My cause of death cannot be undone. I wanna die in the darkness and no longer feel the sun. I don't wanna be in the same world with enemies. I am my own god and I choose to set myself free.
No more struggles with temptation, full of cravings of my annihilation. I suppose you think I'm crazy cause I have no fear. I'm done telling my story that falls on deaf ears. No more struggles with temptation, full of cravings of my annihilation. I suppose you think I'm crazy cause I have no fear. I'm done telling my story that falls on deaf ears.
No more struggles with temptation, full of cravings of my annihilation. I suppose you think I'm crazy cause I have no fear. I'm done telling my story that falls on deaf ears.
No more struggles with temptation, full of cravings of my annihilation. I suppose you think I'm crazy cause I have no fear. I'm done telling my story that falls on deaf ears.
Thank you.
It's so essential, lay it down on the instrumental. Sentimental, rapping against a funky tempo. With my paper and my pencil, straight hexable. Impredictable, bass low decibel. Taking over, killer code, your eyes so pitiful. Chiller with Mary herself, ain't it scary? In hell, you can't scream for help. I got the demon in myself, hanging on the cross. See how Jesus Christ fell. No lie can be dealt. You see me chilling from a belt. No tears, 18, all 4 years. Wake your sky clears, healing all you peers. Will you succeed? Born as a seed. Listen to the fucked up dream, killing yourself. It may seem demon next and death. Wake again on your knees and hail to the King.
Life and dark with no one else. Will I go to heaven? Will I go to hell? I don't care if I go to hell. Where in time do I find myself? Life in the dark with no one else. Will I go to heaven? Will I go to hell? I don't give a fuck, it's my soul to sell.
This shit arrived, there are people's frights. As a devilish warrior every night. Gotta help just by myself to what I tell. It's what I feel and felt. Well, inside my soul, there's no escape. Set the face state, but I feel like a testament. Locked in its way, disappointments make. Look in my mind and I find no answer. No one's here but me and it's cancer. Couldn't get scared, everyone away. Well, I'm so, I don't care, I'm stuck this way. Locked in and find a way. So I guess you should stay away. Side your own exit in a dead way. Get slave, you clear out your villages. No one can save you. Eliminate your weak saviors.
Where in time do I find myself? Life in the dark with no one else. Will I go to heaven? Will I go to hell? I don't care if I go to hell. Where in time do I find myself? Life in the dark with no one else. Will I go to heaven? Will I go to hell? I don't give a fuck, it's my soul to sell.
Nobody to back, I grab my sack and laugh and prepare to attack at last. The past and future collide, every answer lies inside my mind. It's time to find another place, a new bitch to spawn the demon race. Look into the mirror, see the devil's face. Pumping hate into your veins, 1704 is when I died. Watch life all fade in the crimson tide. Realize no lie, everything is mine. Every little grain in the sand of time. If my subjects object, they pay the price of disrespect. Rise strong from the throne, blade to the dome to slice your fucking neck. Vision is all lost in the cloud of smoke with a scream so loud you can swear to that woke and it did. Oh shit, here he comes. Waker of the dead, there's only one. Royalty up three and the king is me. Only the beginning, there's more to see. Come another tale of hate and deceit. Fuck God and X, do you believe?
Where in time do I find myself? Life in the dark with no one else. Will I go to heaven? Will I go to hell? I don't care if I go to hell. Where in time do I find myself? Life in the dark with no one else. Will I go to heaven? Will I go to hell? I don't give a fuck, cause I'm sold to sell.
Everybody thinks they need this, but you don't. You'll see that eventually.
When you have no one, no one can hurt you. When you have no one, no one can hurt you.
I truly love my family, worship my fans and my friends, and I will not allow a female to be above that again. Tears flood my eyes for things I shouldn't have said or done. Sobbing howls at the moon, dealing with you being gone. Bawling in pain for everything I did wrong. I tried my hardest for you, and you treated them like flaws. Our pictures torture me to the point I wanna die. Sure enough, inside I will be for the final time. I will never let anyone dare to replace you. Disrespect my love or to dare erase you. I can't just point the finger your way to blame you. I'm nothing perfect, believe me, I feel the shame too. I earn and fought for you, I deserve you but I don't. I'm hanging from despair like a noose around my throat. When I'm lifeless and can't feel anymore, then cut the rope. I'm persevering but can't deal with this anymore and I won't. I do not need anyone, I do not want anyone. I still have most of my heart, that is the vulnerable part. I do not want anyone, I do not need anyone. This is the end of the book, my heart can't be stolen by these crooks. I do not need anyone, I do not want anyone. There is no point in the fight, I'm being torched by the light. I do not want anyone, I do not need anyone. My curious warning for you, this love is unbridled, it's true. I put myself through too much in relationships, I'm very troubled enough. I don't need the extra shit, I deal with enough anxiety, worry, stress, and trust. Friends, fans, and my kid are the only kinds of love that I ever wanna have again. In this aspect, I've been broken too many times. For the final time I died, now I rest in broken pieces and bust out the light so they can never turn back on. Enjoy the darkness of mine. I'd rather deal with myself. It can't be a surprise, as opposed to a bitch that can't hurt me inside. Relationships aren't for me, or maybe I don't deserve to. But when you have no one, then no one can hurt you. You reach a point in your life when you see it's not a need to have someone, and you just give the fuck up. You only set yourself up for disappointment and hurt. Tell me what's the point in that? Tell me what the fuck's it worth? I do not need anyone, I do not want anyone. I still love most of my heart, that is the vulnerable part. I do not want anyone, I do not need anyone. This is the end of the book, my heart can't be stolen by these crooks. I do not need anyone, I do not want anyone. There is no point in the fight, don't be torched by the light. I do not want anyone, I do not need anyone. My curious warning for you, this love is unbridled, it's true. I've grown strength and not needing codependency. I'm immune to loneliness, it can't get the best to me. When you lost repeatedly and it's out of your control, you learn to cut it off, realizing you don't need it anymore. I'm not blinded by hatred, I see clearly what's real. I remove this part of me so I no longer have to feel it. Say I haven't found the right one, shut the fuck up. It's statistically proven, dating is guff. I've had too much, I'm born to lose, whether I try to fight it or not. You play Russian roulette, sooner or later you will be shot. I persisted for years to find the best and I did. Too many blisters and tears, I'm through with this bullshit. Romantic love is a lethal gateway to the worst detrimental problems you could ever have. It tortures you, enslaves you, weakens you and holds you back, blinds you, slows you down, kills you, it's all a trap. I do not need anyone, I do not want anyone. I still love most of my heart, that is the vulnerable part. I do not want anyone, I do not need anyone. This is the end of the book, my heart can't be stolen by these crooks. I do not need anyone, I do not want anyone. There is no point in the fight, don't be torched by the light. I do not want anyone, I do not need anyone. My curious warning for you, this love is unbridled, it's true.
When you have no one, no one can hurt you. When you have no one, no one can hurt you. When you have no one, no one can hurt you. When you have no one, no one can hurt you.
I do not need anyone, I do not want anyone. I still love most of my heart, that is the vulnerable part. I do not want anyone, I do not need anyone. This is the end of the book, my heart can't be stolen by these crooks. I do not need anyone, I do not want anyone. There is no point in the fight, don't be torched by the light. I do not want anyone, I do not need anyone. My curious warning for you, this love is unbridled, it's true. I do not need anyone, I do not want anyone. I still love most of my heart, that is the vulnerable part. I do not want anyone, I do not need anyone. This is the end of the book, my heart can't be stolen by these crooks. I do not need anyone, I do not want anyone. There is no point in the fight, don't be torched by the light. I do not want anyone, I do not need anyone. My curious warning for you, this love is unbridled, it's true.
My objective is to not coerce you, but to merely awaken you from the congested fabrication that love has or will try to do to everyone. This song is a deterrent to arm yourself from the danger of love. I learned the hard way, as will most of you. This is not a need. It's just an enormous want. Nothing more.
It helped you adapt and cope not to care.
Definitely. Not to care is much better.
Because it's a weakness to care.
That's right, it is. When you care, you can't just move. You have to worry.
And you got something to lose.
That's right.
A 15-year-old killed in a gunfight last night. A 17-year-old
was shot in the face, according to his family, and was rushed here to Providence Hospital in Southfield. According to Detroit police, four people were shot.
Hanging them clips in Glocks for tricks. Who born in that lip will pop that bitch. Outside of the D, rolling with them hollow tips. Swig a shirt of B&J right before I hit a lick. Blunts lit, windows rolled up as we stroll up. Creeping up with a tech, got my left ready to jump up. When you see me, better hustle for cover. I'm out to plug you and plug you with one clip then another. You see these triggers, we squeezing for unpredictable reasons. So have you waiting in alleyways for the shit you was speaking with this ray? Ready to tie you around my face, ready to run up in this place with enough hot lead for all to get a taste. See, I'm a madness of a generation, underrated clip jump, cause we know that he was anticipated from way back in the day. I can
can hear all y'all hating the river rapping. Now we see that it's your life I'll be taking. I'm here to let it bang with the clap of my heater. I'm here to let it bang when I spray the millimeter. And when I do my thing, I bring it hot like a fever. And if you in my way, my trigger fingers go see ya. I'm here to let it bang with the clap of my heater. I'm here to let it bang when I spray the millimeter. And when I do my thing, I bring it hot like a fever. And if you in my way, my trigger fingers go see ya.
That back of darkness torching my fingers is with the lighter, so I wouldn't have fingerprints when I catch that piece of shit. Drench on my body, walking like the Grim Reaper. Hands clenching on my heater, for violence I'm so eager. And if I see you, no fucking way I'd wanna be a villain in the vision. Now we're on the edge of madness. I'm thinking like a guard on the ground, completely abandoned. No last words because your mouth I will bash in. See the crimson moon in the darkened clouds. Right then I knew I had to kill them all somehow. My mind is cynical and I don't see it as a burden. Why is killing in the name of passion called a murder? I thought I heard your mouth with your click of folks mocking me. I need no better reason to punish people shit talking me. It ought to be known to leave me the fuck alone. You stumble my warning, I'm inflicting you with holes.
I'm here to let it bang with the clap of my heater. I'm here to let it rain when I spray the millimeter. And when I do my thing, I bring it hot like a fever. And if you in my way, my trigger fingers go see ya. I'm here to let it bang with the clap of my heater. I'm here to let it rain when I spray the millimeter. And when I do my thing, I bring it hot like a fever. And if you in my way, my trigger fingers go see ya. Popping off on bitch ass rookies trying to post up. Blazing like a sack of that cushion getting smoked up. The Teflon be my problem solver. I'll make Swiss cheese out your body armor. It's your worst nightmare live in the flesh. With that 4/5 I grip to put a hole in your chest. That river rat shit, that straight up mob shit. That evil rap spit, wake up with your neck slit. The Cosa Nostra, like top 5 families. We can't be hushed up, so don't try banning me. The most hated, the most underrated, the most devastating when I'm coming to take it all. The top spot, I'm taking your whole flock. I'm taking over your block and I'm working the spot till I die. I won't lie, I know I'm cocky as fuck. That pistol grip an empty clip and you're smoking a blunt. I'm here to let it bang with the clap of my heater. I'm here to let it rain when I spray the millimeter. And when I do my thing, I bring it hot like a fever. And if you in my way, my trigger fingers go see ya. I'm here to let it bang with the clap of my heater. I'm here to let it rain when I spray the millimeter. And when I do my thing, I bring it hot like a fever. And if you in my way, my trigger fingers go see ya.
I heard 3 shots. And then after that, it sounded like a machine gun going off. And then I kept hearing something hitting the house and then felt like something had hit me.
It's a destiny. Pain is 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 a destiny. Fuck everyone accusing me of sending bad energy. Don't put that on me when you're who sent it to me. Pain is a destiny. A dear friend and an arch enemy. Some of you might question my path to self-destruction, but when I reach my end, I'm nothing left, then fuck it. Pain is a destiny. It is what will be the death of me. I wanna thank my factors like anxiety, depression, loneliness, abandonment, and lies to me. They were the seeds that made me truly see and brought out the beautiful darkness inside of me. I used to believe in what children call God. You think it's my disbelief or this pain I feel? Absolutely not. I'm a realist, I don't believe in fraud or Jesus sight. Darkness is where the truth resides, it's unlike the light. And if I had to resign and leave my life behind, I'd take my life on stage, cause for music I would die. Till then I'm condemned to hurt. All I got is acceptance, so fuck regretting. It's exactly like repentance. I walk the left path, it's realer than the right. I got this wicked shit till I close my eyes for the last time. The only thing I'm guaranteed to have my entire life is music in my eyes, my ears, my soul, heart and mind. Fuck everyone accusing me of sending bad energy. Don't put that on me when you're who sent it to me. Pain is a destiny, a dear friend and an arch enemy. Some of you might question my path to self-destruction, but when I reach my end, I'm nothing left, then fuck it. Pain is a destiny. It
it is. What will be the death of me? I've been fighting suicide many years, so strong. If there is a hell and this ain't it, best believe there I'll see you all. Pain is a destiny, I'm embracing it more every day. My mind is scattered, still it shatters, fully losing what matters. I gotta ride it out till life is finished, and that's my curse. Born to lose in this brutal shit toilet earth. In the end you have no one but your goddamn self. Like a condemning spell, you only got your health and your own help. Demons are completely misunderstood and defamed. There's also good with an evil, but think what you may. I've embraced the pain when I lost fights against it. Now I'm stronger than before, it was so apprehensive. Regardless of my efforts, I get stuck with the same result. That's why I swore off relationships to decrease the hell. I know pain like it's my name, they're one of the same. Call it jinx, call it karma, call it God, call it fate. Fuck everyone accusing me of sending bad energy. Don't put that on me when you're who sent it to me. Pain is a destiny, a dear friend, and an arch enemy. Some of you might question my path to self-destruction, but when I reach my end of nothing left, then fuck it. Pain is a destiny, it is what will be the death of me. Damn, this shit was pretty dank. First time I spoke was by myself in a garage. Sat back with a joint and had some dark funeral line. If it isn't green, then that shit isn't for me. Fuck acid, fuck pills and all the rest you speak. Fuck a powder, fuck a syringe and fuck a rock. If it isn't pot, that's a big definite nod. I'm like a Pop-Tart in my Van Hot box and getting toasted. Don't try to scavenge off me like you're one of my folks, bitch. For all the homies through all the years I never talked with, I dedicate this joint for y'all as I smoke this. I'm stressed and pissed, I need to get some of it in my lungs. Yo, blaze that bomb before I sock this bitch. Northern Lights, Cam D, bubblegum or skunk. As long as it is potent, I don't really give a fuck. I went from desecrating Bibles to also rolling joints with them. I like the thought of burning God as I puff and hit it. You want me to quit it? You can fucking forget it. I gotta be a healthy dude and have my green like spinach. Rolling and rolling, toking and toking, choking and choking, roasting the roaches. You oughta be knowing, I fuck with the potent. When I be smoking, keep it coming and going. Rolling and rolling, toking and choking, choking and choking, roasting the roaches. You oughta be knowing, I fuck with the potent. When I be smoking, keep it coming and going. Fuck a nasty cigarette, get the fuck rid of it. It's all about a safe inhaling weed hazard, I'm serious. So when you get to this song, hit pause and wait. Light your bud, then hit play and enjoy getting baked. When I'm high, I get super goofy, talkative and relaxed. Fuck y'all talking those stupid rumors about grass. The only thing that goes through my nose is an exhale. I know it's not for everybody, everyone is different still. I hear the stupidest bullshit like how we can kill you. You are a fucking moron if you believe that for real, dude. I get my drink on too, but I'm no goddamn fool. Best believe I stick with weed if I ever had to choose. When it comes to a substance, I say fuck the bullshit. I stay down with the bud, the rest doesn't mean a fuck. I only get high one way, that's with natural Mary J. Whip out the magnifying glass to light my bowl with the sun rays. Rolling and rolling, toking and toking, choking and choking, roasting the roaches. You ought to be knowing, I fuck with the potent. When I be smoking, keep it coming and going. Rolling and rolling, toking and toking, choking and choking, roasting the roaches. You ought to be knowing, I fuck with the potent. When I be smoking, keep it coming and going. The signs were everywhere and obvious I was meant for. We didn't answer the calls, I felt it wasn't from me. I'm getting baked, then toasted, then burnt and torched. Me and some infections cheap until our eyes are sore. When I'm high, let it be, don't try to get me low. Different strains do different things to different people for show. I'm chilling out in front of a gas station and shit. Can't remember how I got there, goddamn I'm lit. Smoking the purple, walking talking in circles. If you do not cough, you do not get off. And how this is illegal is a joke and a shame. I can't complain when I got the sweet touch of Mary Jane. It helps my frustration in a frantic situation. Helps me unravel problems and makes me feel complacent. When I talk, I make sure you motherfuckers know. Exhale thick smoke like a dragon out my nose. I coat my lungs with weed to fight many of disease. Hitting trees like an axe until it knocks me on my ass. High as fuck to where everything makes me laugh. Taking hits till I'm asleep with the vaporizer hose in my hand. If this isn't for you, it's okay, I understand. But don't knock it till you try something you never had. So if you truly wanna smoke, then let's do it and smoke the bag. Cause I burn trees like a forest fire till there's only ash.
Sorry, what'd you want to do, Vec? My bad.
Electroconvulsive Therapy, Part 1.
I will beat you to the fucking ground, boy.
What's your mouth getting you into something your ass can't handle?
I will beat you to the fucking ground, boy.
What's your mouth getting you into something your ass can't handle?
This is that. Killer cracker, cracker killing crackers. Let the better cracker rapper turn your fucking head backwards. And I'm the best motherfucker straight spitting the crack verbs. Your stupid ass still trying to figure out adverbs. You only spit crack verbs like the shit you are. And you got the balls to diss cause I live in a trailer park. The people got questions, well I got the answer. Diss on me from my trailer while you live in a camper. Back in October 07 you started writing a diss to me. And it still ain't here, therefore you a bitch to me. Used to beg me to get on tracks like I was your idol. You small time, bro. I'm moving faster than your idol. I would never ask you corny ass to join my label. Cause I'm people with talent, and you are not able to get on my level, even if it is do or die. Keep talking shit, I'll do like your name and crucify.
I'll show you where them guns at, where them clips at. We the boys going click clack with them big ass. If you got a deck wish, you can get that. And if you wanna live, then you better stay stressed. I'll show you where them guns at, where them clips at. We the boys going click clack with them big ass. If you got a death wish, you can get that. And if you wanna live, then you better stay stressed. It's true.
Fucking with the bars crossed, watch your ass get tossed. So we gon' load up the clips while you prepare for the loss. Rapping ain't your thing, kid, don't quit your day job. You must not know that BRE ain't no fake mob. But go ahead and stop, cause you ain't getting noticed. Your tracks all sound whack, you better get to notice. I'ma ride with my clip till the day I die. If they rollin', then I'm rollin' something like a blunt guy. No lie, you will fry if you want beef. Good. Ain't no oil changes if you see me up in your hood. You know I'm looking for you, yeah, me and the crew. So stop the shit talking, cause you biting more than you can
chew. I'll show you where them guns at, where them clips at. We the boys going click-clack with them big ass. If you got a deck, wish you can get that. And if you wanna live, then you better stay strapped. I'll show you where them guns at, where them clips at. We the boys going click-clack with them big ass. If you got a deck, wish you can get that. And if you wanna live, then you better stay strapped.
Dropping a beat down on those who think they're hot shit. I warned you not to talk shit, but you have to watch this. Bury you alive and you're full of stripping. Don't quit, the beast is awake at the sign of your lips. So if you're bringing me beef, I'm either falling asleep or I'll be slapping your fucking face off in the street. Some of you wanna diss me to build your name, because you can't build it yourself like me the hard way. You don't know how to put in work, so you take the weak shortcut and act like a jerk and get hurt. Haters on the list that I highly wish I could have the throats for a minute in my fist. What bliss, danger zone like a stove. You don't wanna get close. You were real to me in the past, now you're just a joke. Little quitter, weak ass punk, piece of lying shit. I tell a real kid, so take your pick,
I'll
bitch.
I'll show you where the guns at, where the clips at. We the boys going click clack with the big ass. If you got a death wish, you can get that. And if you wanna live, then you better stay strapped. I'll show you where the guns at, where the clips at. We the boys going click clack with the big ass. If you got a death wish, you can get that. And if you wanna live, then you better stay strapped.
Stay strong.
I'm going to my car. Get behind the gun. Shoot everybody's ass.
This is wrong. Now this you know. This is wrong. Fight the sweat to throw.
What?
Nothing more selfish and dangerous than human beings been betrayed by humanity for what they didn't do to me. People may be sick, it's nothing new to me. I feel spiteful when I meet or see people, it's like a new disease. So disgusted with the world, I love to see most bleed. Ignorance floods everywhere, same with lies and greed. A grin on my face when they're in agony. I'm a proud supporter of misanthropy. There, while I'm also proud of my lycanthropy. Fuck everybody that's not understanding me. I got a strong, small circle of people I love and trust, rather than a large, weak, crooked one that's all fucked. In this world, you gotta watch your fucking back. These bottom-feeding vampires will fuck you in the ass. People have no morality, it's a definite fact. They only care for themselves, don't be fooled by the mask. I'm a paranoid skeptic, my trust ain't easy to earn. Be careful who you confide in, they'll leave you to burn. I keep my eyes glared, ready for deceitful moves. I got sharp intuitions, like an x-ray vision. See, I might play with the snakes, but I don't lay with them. They get no chance to bite me, I'll eat them to say good riddance. Most of the time, I'm in the shadows of an antisocial. In this cold world, I keep my heat in my holster. When I meet most females, they're stuck up or they front. You're not too good to talk or hang out, you're too much of a cunt.
Misanthrope, now this you know.
I sit and smoke a blunt, laugh at most of the planet. Sick of wasting my energy on your stupid asses.
Misanthrope, like a slit to throw.
What? I like to isolate myself from most as far as peeps. Go with set fans, homies, and select cool people. I'm an anti-Christian, anti-social. I'm judged like a courtroom, it makes me go post-fuck. Hanging with your crew, I feel uncomfortable and out of place. Them and I, on a damn bit the same. I'm not just hearing drugs and you're more of druggy sluts. You're zero intelligence and trending music that sucks. We're not the same species, this city has anathema. I'm so sick and from the reasons like a plethora. Invigorating the dire fire inside of me. Nowhere much like a machine, don't come near my wiring. When I get a rush of uncomfort and anxiety inside of me, a fatal mistake would be impropriety. It's like capturing a wolf from its habitat and bringing it into public, clueless of what you fuck with. It might get scared, but I don't. But when you threaten one of us, we go for your throats. I feel repulsed from their materialism to their greed. I feel sick and full of judgmental attitude they bring. I feel disgusted for stupidity they choose to believe. But I feel no guilt to watch them cry and scream. Never come between me and my sequestered needs, nor try testing me when you're next to bleed. Contempt for the population, it keeps my teeth bared. If I were you motherfuckers, yeah, I'd be scared.
Misanthrope, now this you know.
Too many don't care, why the fuck should I? Too many cockroaches, so these words are pesticide.
Misanthrope, like a slit to throat.
Jimmy Dix, you bastard! You broke my nose! What the fuck you doing here? You a band! You were kicked off the fucking team!
How'd you like to get kicked off the fucking planet?
Sorry, look my fucking hamburger meat, bitch.
Religious bitches must die. They pray to God in the sky. The Holy Spirit and I glorify truth in your lies. I cause the pain that you feel. You think your God is so real, but now you pray to survive. Religious bitches all die.
Religious bitches must die. They pray to God in the sky. The Holy Spirit and I clash by truth and your lies. I cause the pain that you feel. You think your God is so real, but now you pray to survive. Religious bitches all die.
I think I give a flying fuck about a dead nun. I put her corpse in the trunk and bump the funk. I pull her body out 10 days in the heat. A rotting cunt smelling sweet like dead meat. I wanna cut up that Christian incisions. Mutilate religion, new visions. Fuck a dead bitch, fuck a dead nun. Fuck the virgin ass Mary, give me head, what? I got this motherfucker locked down. I put my dick in her mouth, throw the holy Bible to the ground. I burn it up now, page by page. She loves my dick, screaming God in vain. I'm kinda fiending for the flavor of a Baptist. Fuck a rat bitch, Christ and Catholic. Say goodbye to the God that you pray to, cause you'll be screaming my name when I rape you.
Religious bitches must die. They pray to God in the sky. The Holy Spirit and I clash by truth and your lies. I cause the pain that you feel. You think your God is so real, but now you pray to survive. Religious bitches all die.
Hear a knock at the door, now it's time for more. A little Baptist handing out religious forms.
talking about the holy message and the word of God. Crucifix around her neck, this bitch is looking hot. So I invited her in to discuss my sins. I told her about the murder rape I commit again. I told her about the bloody guts and mutilated sluts. I told her how I wanted to fuck her religious cunt. She's so pure, virgin white, dressed for a vect. I took a look at her breast, rape in progress. I bashed her motherfucking head against the kitchen floor. I grabbed the bread knife and started cutting her up slow. The first thing to go, her fucking crucifix. I broke it and threw it and still I rammed it in her clit. Then I clenched my hand tightly over her mouth. Religious bitches suck dick, I'm your god now.
Religious bitches must die. They pray to God in the sky. The Holy Spirit and I collapse my truth and your lies. I cause the pain that you feel. You think your God is so real, but now you pray to survive. Religious bitches all die.
Gothic killer, I'm killing nuns for fun. I pack a gun and a knife for some nun love. They say I'm sick, deranged for you to fuck with. I got women afraid to even touch this. Sick like this, yes. Fuck the Holy Bible. Fuck living a holy life, I think I'm suicidal. My mind is tripping, so I'm thinking about this holy bitch. What I got to show her, she'll say, holy shit. Listen to this, the nightmare awakens. The beast that's a villain, sex, masturbation. My thoughts of dead nuns, this world has showed me. Your lies divide, religion lost, unholy. Forced to fuck, and when I taste your blood, and when I smash your cunt, you can feel the love, your kind dies tonight. Don't waste a prayer to Jesus, like the pile of feces. You're still diseases.
Religious bitches must die. They pray to God in the sky. The Holy Spirit and I collapse my truth and your lies. I cause the pain that you feel. You think your God is so real, but now you pray to survive. Religious bitches all die. Just bitches all
and convicted of first-degree premeditated homicide. You have since escaped from two level 5 maximum security prisons. DNA scan reveals a near pathological aversion to authority and a temperament prone to violent behavior.
There's no whites, all gray. It's turning black.
Lifeless feature, lifeless feature, digress deeper, digest weaker, bites and squeeze and speak the size of sneaker eyelids, breathing silent, dreaming violent, keep it tight and fleeing from police and sirens, free of secrets, people sleep at night with devil in them, hell in prison, wellness wishing, less a visit, little ever felt him too intelligent for television, well invented, fell when lifted, well yet gifted, help assisted, bitter from the spell that's twisted, inwardly lurking, self-enlisted, embrace blackness, wrapped in an insane package, halfway managed, brain ravaged, chanting the same passage, decay, madness, personification with strange habits, fight through facial tape, bandage, staining my straight jacket, Exodus resident, contestants had best repent, to the void faster, run in judgment coming, this heaven said, except you're not seeing Jesus, only demons displeased with weakness, let us not forget just how extensive death's freedom reaches.
And that point, that is the last point they come to. I don't back off once I go forward. Once I go forward and I take a gun, I do not back off.
You don't know what you're dealing with.
Just finished playing Russian roulette to help me make a decision. My virtue is to end her. No goddamn way I could forgive her. My enemy's army has scorn and mindless hate and honey. But what these insects aren't aware is hunter can become the hunted. I dared them and told them to try their motherfucking best to terminate the unholy villain known as Vex.
when I see the hunter's moon. Get as young with my eyes, I know it's time to unfold and free that morbid darkness from my mind. Prowling the night, adversary of light, you insulted me for the final time. Exterminate the kind and you run and attempt to hide. I'm racing from behind, then feast upon your life. After I splash your windpipe, there's no more love for you I absolutely despise. When you see me, your heart skip beats. You thought I was the devil, I sport my coarse paint. When I grab the gauge, that's how I rock my black metal. Stick it up your ass like a prostitute, let the steel nuts get lost in you. Fuck a wolf style as I grab her tits. Bitch didn't think she'd die like this.
And they're ready to attack. You gotta stay on your right. the pace their fate it has been sown.
When I'm around you, I'm never flaccid.
When I arrive to her door, she strips me half naked, shoving me hard against the wall like a rapist. The love when she turns into dominatrix, the look in her eyes turn into a sadist. Seducing me hardcore, she flies your breast, got me soaking my pants with my stolen hard flesh. She grabs my neck and shoves her tongue in my mouth. She slowly chokes me, then her bones come out. She grabs my hair and shoves my face in her cunt. I love it, I lay her like a cannibal hunt. So tight, so wet, so warm, so firm, holding onto her thighs as I make her cat purr. My tongue in her cunt as she rides my face. I pull her down and she makes a mess all over the place. She leaves a trail of scratches on my back as I bite her neck, my hands squeeze her ass. I give so she can't take it, she's too messy. Make her come so amazing, she'll never forget it. Eyes in the back of your skull like they're hiding. Got my hand on your mouth with fingers inside it. More intensified, more from my prowess as the black metal plays through the speakers louder. Swallowing the juices, it fills my mouth. Make her scream so loud as I take it down. You're my personal whore, I'm your dark desire. I ravish your core like a storm of fire. Pursuing each other like necromantics. When I'm around you, I'm never flaccid. You're my personal whore, I'm your dark desire. I ravish your core like a storm of fire. Pursuing each other like necromantics. When I'm around you, I'm never flaccid. Her demonic beauty entice my loins. She's my chosen one to be my pretty toy. I prey upon you when you sleep and gently thrust. Then I slam you heavy as you start to wake up. So goddamn curvaceous, I can't take it. I black out, pin her down and strip her naked. My palm over your mouth to feel the vibration. She acts so accordingly with my violation. Handcuffed to the bed, my hand tight around your neck. Plumbing you like snow until the sheets turn red. If she didn't back it up, she'd be my favorite victim. She backs it up great when I wolf style hit. This. You know who's your master, but still I remind you as I smash the wet gas deep behind you. I wrap my cock in her lips like it was a cunt. Hand buried in her hair as we moan like fuck. The dark beast unleash your power between your legs. Feed my sexual hunger whenever I say you got my balls loading up something vicious. You give a literal meaning to the word ballistic. Soon I'm losing strength from pounding away. Now I empty my load on your beautiful face. Half splashed on you, other half you swallowed. We'll do it again tonight and tomorrow.
You're my personal whore, I'm your dark desire. I ravish your core like a storm of fire. Pursuing each other like necromancy. When I'm around you, I'm never flaccid. You're my personal whore, I'm your dark desire. I ravish your core like a storm of fire. Pursuing each other like necromantics. When I'm around you, I'm never flaccid.
Rusty hedge, grippers to cut your head quicker. And when you walking past my spot, squad, I'll leave you a dead figure. I come for one purpose, to get my fix of red. So I'll kill a motherfucker while he's getting head. Come up behind him with my blades, put them things to his neck. Exterminate him like Raid, and now his bitch is next. I grab the slut by her hair and bend her over the bed. Fuck her with my hedge clippers till the sheets turn red. Get off her head real smooth and lick the next up clean. Now I don't know what to do, who's the next up for me?
Blood spills from a wound at the drop of a dime. Blood spills every time that you hear my rhymes. So when you see that puddle of blood, then you'll know that it's time to ride. No reason to my murder, I'm just a killer on the grind. Blood spills from a wound at the drop of a dime. Blood spills every time that you hear my rhymes. So when you see that puddle of blood, then you'll know that it's time to ride. No reason to my murder, I'm just a killer on the grind.
I've been alone in danger, I'm prone to anger, a stone of hatred. No, I did not create it, I can't take it no more. I'm breaking down your door, showing you an unholy thirst to my lichen core. Relentless, your defenses, now you're laying down headless. I treat it like obsession, so very demented. Consuming your soul as a howl at the sky. She tried to scratch me and struggle as she looked in my eyes. That either scared her to death or the blood that she lost in. My stare was so cold she could have got frostbitten. Going crazy on your corpse when you're gone. Cops pull up on me as I'm eating your neck on your front lawn. They whip at their guns, fully loaded and drawn. My eyes emulate crimson red. I said, that bitch is gone. God couldn't help her and I attacked them all. I got shot up to death, but it was worth my fall.
Blood spills from a wound at the drop of a dime. Blood spills every time that you hear my rhymes. So when you see that puddle of blood, then you'll know that it's time to ride. No reason to my murder, I'm just a killer on the grind. Blood spills from a wound at the drop of a dime. Blood spills every time that you hear my rhymes. So when you see that puddle of blood, then you'll know that it's time to ride. No reason to my murder, I'm just a killer on the grind. Your blood.
Every female fucking listen. Ignoring red flags, what have you? Leads on wearing toe tags. My best advice is just tall ass and don't think twice. Get your heart out his hands and put his nuts in a fight. Red flag, he won't let you talk to any male. He'll hurt you and then he'll feed you fucking fairy tales. Red flag, he won't let you go out into the world. He'll keep you locked in your home while he fucks with a new girl. Red flag, he'll make threats that were never provoked. He'll fabricate his own story and now you're getting choked. Red flag, known for immediate aggravation. His swift anger will lead to your silent vexation. As you sit and contemplate whether you love or hate, he's constructing a plot to rain all over your fate. The best thing to do is grab a knife and say we're through. Change your contact info when there's no getting to you. Just ignore the soft feelings, say we're never 50-50. Brush him off if he gets all lovey-dovey and shifty. Cause he's not worth your pain, your well-being or time. He's not worth the blood stain, let the bruises heal, you'll be fine.
Bow to the core, left the heart so sore. You better learn now, before you get any more. A red flag stands out like wings of a crow. You don't see it, I know, because he's killing you slow. To the core, left the heart so sore. You better learn now, before you can anymore. A red flag stands out like wings of a crow. You don't see it, I know, because he's killing
from
you slow.
From obsession to fatal attraction. Girls who never learned their lesson, laying new kinds of silence. Men's selfish acts of violence left them cold in new ways. It is the end of her days as a slave. Now who's next to feel his wrath and lay to rest? He always acted so kind, for step to make her blind. He's obsessed, she's possessed, he's already made up her mind. Her phone's always blown up, he'll beat that ass if she don't show up. On the dot or minutes early, this man won't hold back his fury. His mission to condition her to succumb to submission. Had homies scared and warning, but the bitch wouldn't listen. Double standards left her lonely, thinking she's his one and only. And they call this love, hug and kiss and push to shove. She can't take anymore, but she won't look at that door. She rarely sees the other side, but she won't think of why she cried. It reminds her of the theft of her heart, no more love left. And every time she swears she feels it, he'll come back and he'll reveal it wasn't true. Every I love you, just a subtle attack to bring her back to when it started. Now she's dearly departed, never got the chance to feel a true romance. Left in a cold body bag, and now her blood's a red flag.
Saturated in your confinement, perhaps all despair and apathy have taken your mind over from his enslaving soul.
Bow to the core, left the heart so sore. You better learn now, before you can anymore. A red flag stands out like wings of a crow. You don't see it, I know, because he's killing you slow. Bow to the core, left the heart so sore. You better learn now, before you can anymore. A red flag stands out like wings of a crow. You don't see it, I know, because he's killing you slow. Bow to the core, left the heart so sore. You better learn now, before you can anymore. A red flag stands out like
wings of a crow. You don't see it, I know, because he's killing you slow. Bound to the core, left the heart so sore. You better learn now, before you can anymore. A red flag stands out like wings of a crow. You don't see it, I know, because he's killing you slow.
Thank you. hypocrites and the haters. I take the bodies, toss them to the gators. LDP, the dark breeze, devour souls as a beast. Crushed a Pope's skull with the vice's eyes. Pop like crispy rice. Warm blood down my hands and face. Just like Albert Fish, I eat little ones as a dish. Bathed in a tub of virgin blood. Flood the meat shack with bodies that a hacker goes. Another murder spree for the cops to see and open the gate. No motive. Your hate, turn this case to an X-File. Dragging blood and bodies mile after mile, with a smile on my face. So many more to get a taste. Time to hack up and sack up all these fucking racist face. Bloodshed, murderous thoughts going on in my head. I'm the monster that sleeps underneath your bed. When you hear the bloody screaming, guess what? No, you really are awake. No, you're not just dreaming. Bloodshed, murderous thoughts going on in my head. I'm the monster that sleeps underneath your bed. Screaming, guess what? No, you really are awake. No, you're not just dreaming.
Once again, another night. Me and mother had a fight. She seemed to look in my eyes and made her grab the knife. I didn't want to cause her tears. She invoked what she feared. She never seen me clear. Judging me for so many things, so many years. I sat and took her lashes and bit her acting. Everyone felt so bad for her. That pathetic actress. She liked to preach everything to me that she didn't practice. Her impetuosity was fucking bad. Sad words. She was only nourishing the madness all this time. When she crossed the final line, I unleashed a beast inside. I renounced her and passed her, biting crisply into her throat. She hated the man I am and loved the boy she didn't know.
Bloodshed, murderous thoughts going on in my head. I'm the monster that sleeps underneath your bed. When you hear the bloody screaming, guess what? No, you really are awake. No, you're not just dreaming. Bloodshed, murderous thoughts going on in my head. I'm the monster that sleeps underneath your bed. When you hear the bloody screaming, guess what? No, you really are awake. No, you're not just dreaming.
It's bloodshed, leaving up dead, multiple lacerations across abdominals, a killer's fascination. Renowned lately, slicing human flesh into briskets, baking beans and biscuits. I'm crazy with the sixness. They say he is relentless, inches away from insanity. Managing anger, violently stabbing things, establishing this is a murder scene that is happening. Sick thoughts are traveling through my mind. If you could see what I was imagining. Come to life right here inside your living room. Would you duct tape to a chair and I am filming you. A human sacrifice tonight, it is a ritual. I pledge allegiance to bloodshed, then I'm killing you.
Bloodshed, murderous thoughts going on in my head. I'm the monster that sleeps underneath your bed. When you hear the bloody screaming, guess what? No, you really are awake. No, you're not just dreaming. Bloodshed, murderous thoughts going on in my head. I'm the monster that sleeps underneath your bed. When you hear the bloody screaming, guess what? No, you really are awake. No, you're not just dreaming. Nowhere to run, no place to hide. Can't confide in your crew. They give you up cause they wanna live too. Boo-hoo, bitches, fucking snitches, gonna die anyway. Decimate the weak today, twist your net 360 style. FBI don't know how to file this case. Lots of death in a single place. Close-minded human race. Kill at night so I'm not seen right. Chloroform knocks you out so you can't fight, kid. Rid of your prank of mother, sorry no little brother. Put the monster to sleep, not my blind little sheep. More blood coming soon underneath the moon. Decapitated priest head, this is LDP telling you I bring the bloodshed. Bloodshed, murderous thoughts going on in my head. I'm the monster that sleeps underneath your bed. When you hear the bloody screaming, guess what? No, you really are awake, no, you're not just dreaming. Bloodshed, murderous thoughts going on in my head. I'm the monster that sleeps underneath your bed. When you hear the bloody screaming, guess what? No, you really are awake. No, you're not just dreaming.
Frank, give me the kettle, he's still breathing.
Still breathing, leave him alone.